going to talk today about World Vitiligo Day. We at CMRI have got a lot of information for our friends regarding vitiligo, which is also called Sheti in the local language, and can be a source of lot of problems, social stigma in the society. Vitiligo is basically when we get white patches on our body, and sometimes they can move towards the rest of the body, and sometimes the whole skin becomes white. This can cause a lot of social discomfort, stigma, and people are very scared and they bring their children to us saying, what should we do, doctor? So first of all, we need to know why vitiligo happens. Generally, it is a genetic skin condition which manifests or which comes about when one of the family members, maybe the parents, maybe even the grandparents or some other distant relative, have a similar condition. Now, vitiligo is easy to diagnose. Now, in CMRI, we are offering all types of treatment like lotions, tablets, phototherapy, biologic therapy, and many patients have improved and have recovered completely from vitiligo in our cases. So I would urge all our friends and their family members, if they have vitiligo, they should consult a skin specialist and get the appropriate treatment and get the benefit of the modern medicine which is now available for vitiligo.